All right, back in this bitch again. Audio's check. We good? Let's just see if we can beat this one. All right. Dude, I don't know what you're doing down here, but you probably gonna die. If I'm being honest. Alright, real quick, let's just see what this is.
These are the notes of Dr. Emil Hartman. I am continuing my work alone again, since certain parties were too blind to recognize a golden opportunity. Despite my generous offers, the conversations came to naught. Some people simply do not value collaboration as I do. Though I believe now that it was for the best. The sort of bold pioneering work that I am undertaking cannot thrive under the shackles of bureaucracy and regulation. I have a history of seeking such partnerships. There was a time when I had hoped Alan Wake and I could collaborate. Together we could have produced art such that the world has never seen. But Wake was stubborn, egotistical. Writers usually are. Disappointing nonetheless. Now, like Tom before him, Wake has disappeared into Cauldron Lake. And this is where my work turns hypothetical. Since he was lost to the lake, Thomas Zane has been observed by various townspeople. This indicates to me that the individuals within the lake are not entirely gone. I anticipate Wake will similarly return one day. I may harbor some resentment for the man. His raw talent and determination are undeniable. From this, I have concluded that the lake and the dark place within it are not as removed from this world as I previously thought. Given my acute awareness of what awaits within, my meticulous preparations, and my considerable education, I believe myself much more prepared than either Tom or Wake. I should be able to cross into that dark realm with the chance to return as they have. All that remains is the dive itself. It frightens me, I admit, but such is the burden of the truth seeker. I will take my plunge into the dark tomorrow with only the light of knowledge to guide me. Time for a breakthrough. Until I return.
Well,
continuing my work alone again, let's
try to make it over there. Alright, this shit. Now where do we want to go next? Probably there. Dude, don't be shooting at that shit. Get in the light. An unconfirmed threshold manifestation occurred at Cauldron Lake. The citizens of Bright Falls had gathered in the town's southwestern fields for the annual festival known as Deer Fest. Eyewitnesses all claimed that the day had been sunny, confirmed by reviews of the area's weather reports, but then, with no warning, a thunderstorm appeared in the direction of the Anderson farm and a tornado rose from Cauldron Lake. The torrential rain that followed caused a flash flood. It was as if the day had turned to night. Testimony from Blank. Wait, let me see that again real quick. A thunderstorm and a tornado. Okay. Frank Breaker, the sheriff of Bright Falls, formerly a bureau agent, see employee file blank, managed to guide the crowd to safety as the festival grounds were destroyed by the flood. The festival was canceled, ending the day early. Lack of official bureau presence on the scene makes this event difficult to report as a confirmed AWE, though the similarity to other known events in the Bright Falls area lend credence to the accounts of the townspeople. What did I just... Alright. Sir, you ain't grabbing me, buddy. Not mean to do that. Blocking that shit from now on. Jesus. Oh, this is somebody up in my area. Come here. All right, so we gotta reattach the lights again. What the f- Oh, Lord. Damn, I blew myself up. Alright, gotta get back to some light here. Shit. One of the weirdest boss fights I've ever done. I fucking almost killed myself. Thank you. Sheesh, man.
Hartman won't be a problem anymore, Langston. But investigations need someone to run it. Interested?
I've seen what happens to sector heads, ma'am. No, thank you. Ma'am, I'm getting something on my terminal here, an AWE alert from Bright Falls, Washington. But it might be a glitch. The date's all wrong, a couple of years in the future. And we're in lockdown, there shouldn't be any incoming signals.
Maybe it was active before we went into lockdown? Are there agents on site?
Let me check. Agent Estevez is the field agent in charge of monitoring the site, so she should be there to let us know if the situation has been through any major changes.
For the alarm. The effect must follow the cause. It's happening again. I'll return. You have been warned.
Can I get some damn health? God damn, like... Try me again, big fella. And I've got to deal with this shit. still got some other shit to do before we do that Foundation DLC. Let's see. Return the sender. Let's find the copy machine. Yo, this boy is goated. He getting a promotion for sure. Like, that shit crazy how much he helped me out in this room. Oh wait, I probably shouldn't have did that. Hold up. Weapon mods full again, huh? Wait, I just picked up a collectible. Hold up. The scientist returns from what used to be his director, now transformed into a stranger and alien that only resembles the director in form. Oh, this is another one of them scripts. And he is already rushing. Okay. Let's go finish up these side missions.
This is the director. I need a ranger at this location immediately.
Can I head too? What's gonna happen to him? Or is he the one that came? Collect reward, another jukebox token. Surge mode. Get that out of there. Okay. Alright, so where are we going? Let's just fast travel. Operations Center. Wait, where is it? Yeah, we're supposed to go to the Operations Center. Okay. Not Operations Corridor. Active Investigations. Alright, well let's just go to the corridor. Okay. Operations Center. We gotta find a copier. No more darkness, thank God, man. Find a copy machine. Alright, well, I gotta look around for this shit. Here we go.
This certainly feels familiar.
Oh, great. Okay. Well. abandoned offices. I'm probably gonna have to take the long way because this is still fucked up. Yep. Save it there just in case. What do we got here? 30 minutes? Yeah, we should be able to at least finish this mission up. No, we don't want to go in there. To the abandoned offices. Here we go.
That's one cent.
Alright, next. And we just gonna fast travel. Let's go. I know where we'll go. AC systems? Figure it out. Yeah, turntable. Let's just go here. Mm-hmm. Utility corridor. So it must be higher. Great. Oh man, I've been wanting to do that so bad. Who else wants some? Oh, this freaking idiot. Freaking lines up in this game, man. Do I have to turn this shit again? Oh, this is the room where you go up. Alright, okay. It's been a while since I've been in here. Okay, yeah, I should have known better. The lighter the map gets, the higher up you're going. Okay. It's my B. My B. Now wait, was the mailing things in here? No. Okay. Bro, I can't see shit.
Two down, one to go.
Alright, the last one is at the observation lower access, I think. We'll just have to see. I'll go back this way. See if I can't access that fast travel point from here. Observation deck. I'm gonna start up high and then work my way down low. This one. All right, let's go this way. And then bang this left. Switch this pierce out for the shatter. I like that shatter.
And that's three. That should take care of any bad karma or whatever. But how did that first letter get in here? I wonder if I could track it to the source.
Alright, let's go back to Shifted offices. AWE loading bay. All right, let's see. Where the hell they got me at? No, I'm not trying to go there. I may have.
I guess I should just follow the tube.
Follow the tube.
So you're the one sending out spam mail. That takes care of it. No more superstitious blackmail.
Spam mail? Exclusive to spin? Weapon damage after kills 100%. Holy shit. Alright, so what do we got on this? Damage against enemy armor, accuracy, and ammo cost per shot. Let's put this bad boy on there. Pretty cool. So what is this? Weapon damage after kills 100%. Get your first kill and you just start shredding shit. Whoa, what the hell is that? 6 ground slam damage after weapon hits 44%. infinite level. That's crazy. Done. Last thing is, see how much time we got? 20 minutes. The gerbil. Find the head. And where is that? Sector head office. I don't need no backup. Sealed fire break. The head. It's not really helping now because I don't have a bunch of enemies to kill, so I might as well put this back on. Damn, that's doing a lot of damage. If I could shoot straight. Find the head. Oh, there we go.
A helmet? For a head. Is that what the prisoner meant?
Probably. Now, if I interpret it correctly, I think Alan Wake created this thing.
The head! River Chicken Station! Oh, far tastier. Press any button?
So the helmet is what you're after, huh?
Tubes! Snug and grape! Pure grapes! Hail a lady.
You're welcome, I guess. Did Kirkland lock you up in here?
Chief Trouble? Yes. Teddy's long around. But holdouts unhappiest. Can gather for goldfishes. No wrinkle.
Okay. Well, sounds like you're doing fine in there now. Just make sure you don't go anywhere.
Jelly.
At least we helped this guy. I think.
Ooh, projectile speed plus 500%. Oh my god. Jeez.
Best we leave it locked up, though. Yes, and we continue to do the problem. Lunar lander? I knew it! The moon landing was faked. Area 51 is a cover-up. Aliens are real! Although, none of that sounds as exciting as it did a week ago.
Right. Talk to the board. containment. Alright. Is it plants in here? Shit. Alright, well, let's go try to find these damn plants. It's honestly probably going to take up the rest of the time on the video. Shine light on the plants. Oh, what's up, boy? Damn, that hiss got you looking fucked up, bro. Let me just put you out your misery real quick. This is back where the mole is at. Don't really need to be in here for anything. Nope. Oh shit. Try me again. Bro, you don't fucking die. Alright, luckily this dude broke down here, so. Let him be. The plants. light.
There you go. Doesn't that feel better?
Alright, that's one. This is about to be fucking annoying, I could tell already. Two.
Welcome back to the land of the living, little buddy.
And three. Abandoned offices. Alright, fuck it, let's do it. I got to fight some more strong shit. 7 minutes. Cool, so I see the plants, but where's a light? Knowing me, I probably ran right past one. Light, please. Okay. No plants in here. I did see one earlier, but I already forgot where it was at. I might as well just check back here just to be safe. Nope, no plants back there. Alright, so let's start on the left side first. Just work our way around. No plants in here. Secret room or some shit, right? Any plants in here? Nope. Oh, yep, it is a plant in here. Look at that. Alright, that's one. And I know I seen one in these hallways, so that's an easy two. These plants don't count, right? Yeah, no. Here's two. It's the one I saw earlier. Oh, that was right to the right. Okay, hiding behind there. Alright, maybe. Maybe there's one down here. Heading to the service tunnel? never know with this damn game, so I'm just checking everything. Could be on the ceiling for all I fucking know. Abandoned offices, plants. I am about to look this shit up because I don't have time for this. To just be looking for shit all day, you know? Plants in the bathroom. Oh, come on, man. I don't think you got time for that shit. Maybe it's in here. Nope. No plants in here. Alright, fuck it. I'm looking it up. This is annoying. Hold up. Of course, I gotta look at ads and shit. Hold on. Cause I'm gonna at least get this one done before I end the video. Alright, good. I think he started off in abandoned offices. Yeah, dude, that's not one of the plants. Okay, I was about to say. Alright, hold on. Got the one that I already got there. Of course. Next. Of course, he goes to the next one I already got in the room where I broke the wall. Now, where is the last one? Hold on, still looking here. I swear to God, if it's in this room. Oh, okay. Hold up. Let me stop this timer. Go back to YouTube. Now I gotta fight this shit. Do your thing, bitch. This is so fucking annoying. Come on, man. I'm just trying to finish my mission, damn it. goddamn light. Okay. Fuck you. Stupid ass shit. Alright, I'm gonna end this here. Next part, we'll finish off shining light on fucking plants. I'm gonna honestly just look it up before I even go there so we're not wasting unnecessary time. And then that'll be the end of that. Peace out.